Hey guys, let's play more. Just like another old plane hack for Amp vs. SMW Central. We are here to start of World 2. Red level, Koopa's territory. Let's take a look at the overworld manager. Lots of pipes, lots of stuff. I'm not sure if this is all utilized. As a matter of fact, I don't think it is. It's just quite an expansive overworld map. I don't think it's all used yet. In fact, I'm not even sure how much of this game is left. Do because it is not a very this is not a long demo, so this one is a red level, so science. Well, there you go. I don't know if this is the way to the secret exit or not. It might be because oh god. Go up and over? No. Pipe. Might just be a shortcut. In fact, it is just a shortcut to the regular exit. What do you know? That goes that way. See if I can't find the secret. Lag spike. That's great. Go again if it's desynced. Because I just heard it lag spike. So if it desynced, then, you know, stuff happens. Come here. Alright. Trying to find. Secret exit. Is there a secret exit? It's a red level, so there should be two exits here. Note I said should. Science. Yeah, okay. More science. Science is fun, especially when you're falling in holes. Especially when you're falling into pits to your death. Whoa. Hey there. Science? No. Oh yeah, I can go down this pipe. Aha, what do we have here? This is different. Oh god. Alrighty. No! I'm looking for a thing. This might not be what I'm looking for here, but... Okay, give me that. Get Yoshi here. Can I go over? Can I go over the ceiling here? Is there a ceiling on this, or can I? Oh, there we go. You see, you almost do need Yoshi because of this. Alright, is that it? No. Okay. Maybe we gotta go left then. We'll go in that pipe. So, we can really speed this up by just going in this pipe. Whoa, sorry, Yoshi. I'm gonna have to ditch him anyway, I think. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to ditch him, so. Okay. Whoa. No! Run. All the pipe back in the pipe. Alright. Let us try then going left at the junction. There's a ladder here. So. Ooh, one up. One. Ah, whatever. I got save states. I don't need no one up. Ugh. I don't want that. Hello. Hello there, Captain. I'll take that just in case. Climb. What's over here? Another ladder. Okay. This is either another level altogether, or yeah, I need to get over there. I can make that. I think I can make that. I do this right. Would that help me any? I don't know. Would that help me any? Let me just try. Give me a little extra height. Thank you. Hey Yosh. What's up, buddy? Okay. I don't get it. Now I gotta go back this way, apparently. Hello! Alright. I got you now. I see what you did there. Aha! Key! Now I gotta find the keyhole. I have an idea here. Let me try it. Science! Fly, baby, fly, baby, fly! No, that ain't gonna work. So where would I find Monsoir Keyhole? The P-switch here. Okay. I think it's a step at a time. There's a P-switch here. This could be useful for something. I'm gonna put the key down here. Grab Mr. P-Switch. Alright. Science. Oh, hey, double grab for the win. Oh, well, I don't want to double grab it, though. That's the thing. Put it down. I don't want... Okay, so that gives me... Okay, okay. I see what's going on. Alright, grab the key. Hit that. Get out of this. And... Aha! Here we go. Beautiful! Alright, finally. How much time have I got? About four minutes? Let's go this... let's go this way first. Another red level entitled Lava. Interesting. And there's the key right off the bat. That sounds like it's going to be one of those keep the key levels. Whoa. Bunch of lava levels, riding the bizarro heads and dealing with blars and bats and stuff. Oh my, goodies, oh my. Now, to be honest with you, I never actually found the secret exit to that level, so, that last level, so, hey, there will be an element of blind, complete and utter blindness to this. There actually is more than I thought. Because I did do this before. Okay, I don't want to get too far ahead of the bizarros. Whoa. Die. Thank you. Thanks for coming, kid. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Okay, that goes up. I'm going to have to... Whoa. Hammer down, kid. Get back. Okay. I need to follow this. Oh god, time's running out. Okay. Leave me alone. Am I just supposed to run like mad over these or what? Okay, well, there's the keyhole. I'm assuming I have to do that. Where's that go? Dude Palace. What? We'll worry about that in a minute. Secret exit, no, regular exit. Okay, I got just under 2.5 minutes. I should be able to pull this off. Just under 2.5 minutes. We should be able to get the regular exit here. We can call it a video. We can come back tomorrow. Continue on, continuing on. I have to remember to put myself on that dude pal, so I'm gonna forget it's there. Yeah, this does get boring after a while, no, to be entirely honest. Nothing wrong with it. You know, just riding along, dodging death at every turn. Come here, Charlie. Goodbye, Charlie. I really don't need the save station. I'm just doing it because I'm panicked. You know, I am one of those people that would rather show the whole game off than rather show me failing for an hour, so. And plus, I don't have the patience to edit stuff like other LPers do. Uh-oh. Okay. I don't have to worry about this anymore. I'm gonna kill you. There are some bats up ahead, though, aren't there? I'm gonna be very cautious with this. Oh, God, there's more. Did the music speed up at 100 seconds or not? Because it's still ticking down, and I don't think I heard the dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Yeah, 35 seconds. Hurry up. 30 seconds. If I'm not done in the next about 10 seconds, I'm just going to stop the video wherever we're at. blur here, and then I'll... Yeah, well, wait. Hurry. No, we're out of time. We'll pick it up from here next time, probably tomorrow. See you then, kids.